Hello everyone, and welcome to our healthy eating channel. In today's video, I'm going to talk about a very important mineral for our body, zinc. Do you know the benefits of zinc and which foods are rich in this nutrient? Stay tuned and I'll tell you everything. Zinc is an essential mineral that participates in more than 300 enzymatic reactions in our body. It helps strengthen the immune system, heal wounds, produce hormones, maintain taste and smell, prevent acne, and improve mood. In addition, zinc is important for the health of hair, nails, and skin. Zinc deficiency can cause symptoms such as hair loss, weak and brittle nails, wounds that are slow to heal, frequent infections, loss of appetite, changes in taste and smell, depression, and anxiety. To avoid these problems, it is important to consume foods rich in zinc daily. The daily zinc recommendation varies according to each person's age, gender, and health status. In general, adults need 8 to 11 milligrams of zinc a day. But which foods contain the most zinc? Let's see some examples. Red meats are one of the best sources of zinc, as they contain a form of zinc that is easily absorbed by the body. A 100-gram serving of lean beef provides about 6 milligrams of zinc. Seafood. They are also rich in zinc, especially oysters, shrimp, scallops, and mussels. A 100-gram serving of cooked oysters provides about 74 milligrams of zinc, which is far more than the daily requirement. Seeds, such as pumpkin, sunflower, sesame, and flax seeds. They are good options for those following a vegetarian or vegan diet, as they contain a significant amount of zinc. 1 tablespoon of roasted pumpkin seeds provides about 2 milligrams of zinc. Nuts, such as Brazil nuts, almonds, walnuts, and hazelnuts. They are also plant-based sources of zinc and can be eaten as snacks or added to salads, yogurts, and cereals. A 30-gram serving of Brazil nuts provides about 1 milligram of zinc. Whole grains, such as brown rice, oats, wheat, and quinoa. They contain a form of zinc that is less absorbed by the body than animal foods, but they still contribute to zinc intake. 1 cup of cooked brown rice provides about 1 milligram of zinc. Legumes, such as beans, lentils, peas, and chickpeas. They also contain a form of zinc that is less absorbed by the body than animal foods, but can be combined with whole grains to increase the bioavailability of this mineral. 1 cup of cooked beans provides about 1 milligram of zinc. Dairy products, such as milk, yogurt, and cheese. They contain a form of zinc that is well absorbed by the body and also provide calcium and protein. A glass of skim milk provides about 1 milligram of zinc. Eggs are a complete source of protein and also contain zinc, especially in the yolk. A boiled egg provides about 0.6 milligrams of zinc. Dark chocolate. In addition to being delicious, dark chocolate also contains zinc, as well as antioxidants and flavonoids that have health benefits. A 30-gram serving of dark chocolate with 70% cocoa provides about 0.9 milligrams of zinc. These are some of the foods rich in zinc that you can include in your diet to ensure your body's health and well-being. Remember that zinc is an essential mineral and that a deficiency can cause many problems. Therefore, try to consume varied and balanced foods, and consult a nutritionist if you have any questions or specific needs. I hope you enjoyed this video and that you learned more about zinc. So, did you like the video? If you liked the video, don't forget to leave a like, share with your friends, and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any new content. See you next time!